unwashed, still in my pyjamas. It is Boxing Day. This is what you do on Boxing Day. You know, you're sleeping, then you get out, you get, you know, well, you get ready, then you go out, you know, wash and go. And then you go out to see friends or family, or you walk your dog on the beach, or you just stay at home and watch rubbish telly. You know, you watch the film you've seen a billion times before. It's Christmas Day too. Boxing Day is Christmas Day too. Please adjust your headphones if you're listening to on headphones or earphones. You know, you might have just got some new ones for Christmas yesterday. 3, 2, 1. Boxing Day is not for getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning to be at some crappy shop at 6 a.m. in the morning to go getting stuff from sales. You got more money than sense, you're sad. If you got up at that time or any time to go shopping on Boxing Day, you're a fool. You got more money than sense. You have no life. You are sad, greedy, horrible people. Horrible people. People on Boxing Day should not be out rummaging through reels of tats that could not be sold before the 25th because it was tats. Okay? Just because it's half price. You know, some of this shit might not have even been on a shelf or a rack before Christmas Day. Is that okay to you? I've worked in retail a long time. Some stuff is so rubbish they don't even dare to put it on a shelf or a rack. And I've worked with some clothing companies that have done such behaviour, and then they put an half price ticket on it and pour it on the floor, and fools go out on Boxing Day at 6 a.m. in the morning to buy it. You idiots! Stay at home. Do not give shops your money. And then as for people who are on the internet on Christmas Day and Boxing Day shopping, well, you're even worse. You're just greedy idiots who've got more money than sense. That is my reaction to people shopping on Boxing Day. Boxing Day sales should not be a thing. There used to be a thing called the January sales. Does anyone remember them? Where you waited till January because the whole week of Christmas through to New Year is just kicking back and thinking, look, we know that greedy companies want all our money and we slave away for, but this week we're just going to rest. Okay, then January comes along, you know, when everyone's spent the money already and then there's a few bargains and what. That is what the January sales do. I've heard nothing about January sales. Nothing. So all that Boxing Day, all the adverts on telly. Ooh, Boxing Day sales. For all the greedy people with more money than sense, dragging their asses out and going out and stopping outside of a shop at a time when there's so many homeless people who can't get a roof over the head, and you're camping out next to them so you can get some crappy t-shirt that no one wanted and no one wants, but you want it just because it's half price and you'll probably never wear it for Boxing Day. For the entire world outside of the UK, if you don't know what Boxing Day is, it's exactly what I've just been ranting about. No, it is not a rant. It is not a rant. This is a passionate explanation of why people are stupid for shopping on Boxing Day. Boxing Day sales should not be a term. Okay, it was only about 20 years ago that everything was shut on Boxing Day. Everything closed. Okay, closed. Everything was closed. They'd be advertising for sales and everything from like the odd carpet shop or something. You know, but who gets a new carpet after spending money at Christmas? Anyway, yeah, this is not a rant. This is an impassionate plea to the stupid people. Why shop and waste your money on Boxing Day? Just because it's been cleared out and dusted out from a stockroom does not make it a bargain. Thanks for watching. Please scratch. Do you agree with me or do you disagree with me? Are you the type of person who goes, it's my money, I'll spend it how I want. If I want to get up at 3 o'clock in the morning and wait outside of a shop and really rub my wealth in the faces of the homeless, and I want to spend my money on tats that nobody wanted before Christmas so I can buy some tats to give us presents for next Christmas because I'm such a bargain hungry person, then I should be entitled to do it. Well, you know what? I hate that type of person. I hate that type of person. I hate you if you are that type of person. Thanks for watching. Scrass. See you when I see ya. Bye.